Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. Going on from an earlier video, I've just come back down to Killock Farm near Bude in Cornwall, and we're gonna be taking a look at some of the stock in here and just how hungry these little stockies are. So if you follow me down, I did put some bait in earlier and already there's fish absolutely everywhere. Hopefully you can see that, they're right in here. Literally hundreds and hundreds of fish. There's mainly mirrors in here. There's a couple of big commons, which I think when we put some more food in, we'll make an appearance. But yeah, absolutely hundreds of fish in here. I've just got some pellets and bits here. I'm going to set a camera up underwater and we can hopefully get some shots. So let's have a look. Right, so I've come down to the bank and I'm just going to get ready to put some bait in. But I just thought I'd show you what, you know, just how many fish are in here and just how hungry they are. So if you have a look down here, I've got some pellet and a few boilies and things just to see how they take them. So I've got a couple of floaters there. If I just chuck them out straight away, there's no hesitation at all. I'll say they're so hungry. I mean, there's a couple of floaters there. If I just chuck them in, as soon as they hit the water, they're up on it. Absolutely incredible here. So I'm just down at the bank now. I'm going to set up a camera and throw some pellet in, see if we can get some shots of them actually feeding sort of underwater. So let's go ahead and set that up and take it from there. Carp everywhere, look, right under my feet. Absolutely incredible here. So I mean, it's such an easy lake as well. If you could imagine getting a fish going like this with a few bits of pellet and just putting a float in amongst them, or even a bit of crust, you could literally bag up. As you can see, it's a bit of a feeding frenzy and it's literally right in the lens of the camera, so I'll be surprised if we haven't got any footage on that. So the big common's come back, he's having a mooch. The water's literally alive right in front of the camera. Look. Fish everywhere. They're not big. And there is an exception. There's a couple of decent fish in here. I mean, that common there. I mean, I think there's three or four in here. I had one out, say, in the summer, just over 12 pound. But they're not shy. They're coming right into the bank. So the common there, he loves getting in the camera, so it'd be nice to see what I'm picking up. But see, they're not spooked that easy. I've just chucked a load of pellet on their heads there and it's just made them go even more mad for it. Remember, I mean, this is a five lake complex. This is the biggest of the five lakes. I'd imagine just under 2 acres, and yeah, it's absolutely crammed full of really pretty stockies. So you've got mirrors and a few commons, and as you can see, they're all immaculate fish, really pretty fish. But I think the problem with this place, I mean, the problem I find with it anyway, is I would get bored. Because you can imagine, you get them feeding like this with a couple of handfuls of pellet, and it's like shooting fish in a barrel, really. You can put a bait in, fish out, bait in, fish out. And I mean, I know we all want to put fish on the bank, but I think if it's made too easy, then it does become a bit of a chore. But so they're loving the bait I'm putting in. I really can't get enough of it. As I say, for a lake this size, there's got to be 400 or 500 fish in here quite easily. Probably more than that, to be fair. I mean, look at that common, he's literally eating the camera now.